Subscribe to Movie Learnings and click on the bell icon to get notification on all new travel videos.
Tarkarli is famous for its long and narrow stretch of beach, with its pristine water, white sand, and of course Singhudurg, Maharashtra's popular sea fort. A trip to Tarkarli is incomplete without trying out the exciting water sports activity. Tarkarli, with a series of pristine beaches made up of white sand, makes it an ideal choice for a holiday weekend. If lucky enough, you might spot dolphins too. So let's explore. 1. Snorkeling. It's another one of the highly popular water sports and one among the most exciting things to do in Tarkarli. The sport requires you to remain on the surface of the water and just look under after wearing a diving mask, a breathing tube called a snorkel, and swim fins. Sometimes, you might also need to wear a diving suit if and when the water is extremely cold. 2. Jet skiing. While in Tarkarli, you should definitely try out the jet skiing, considered to be one of the most exciting sports of all times. The jet ski can seat a passenger and a driver. You can scale the waters at high speed, with wing rushing at your hair. The activity is especially popular at the Devbagh and Tsunami Island, and the experience is sure to be a memorable one. 3. Parasailing. One of the most recreational one of which is parasailing. The activity requires the volunteer to be harnessed with a parasail and tied to the back of a boat. The boat is then driven to carry the person up into air. Besides enjoying a gorgeous bird's eye view of the clear blue ocean, the activity is a lot of fun experience. 4. Kayaking. Another popular water sport in Tarkarli is kayaking, where the human-powered boat is driven manually by a double-bladed paddle. It is the most fun activity to do, especially with a group of friends. And if you are lucky, you might even spot dolphins on your way up the waters. 5. Stay in a houseboat. It's a very unique experience and one of the topmost things to do in Tarkarli. Although this initiative is new and the activity has just been started, it is emerging to be one of the most popular touristy activities. These houseboats can be found in the tranquil backwaters of the Karli River, and you can spend a memorable holiday time here. 6. Tsunami Island. Is an island cum beach. Is a deltaic island formed in the midst of river Tarkarli River. Is a wonderful place both for beach lovers and nature seekers. The island can only be reached through a boat ride and offers a plethora of activities for the adventure enthusiasts, like kayaking, jet skiing, banana and bumper boat rides, etc. 7. Karli backwaters. The area hosts beautiful views of backwaters and the Karli River meeting the Arabian Sea near the Karli Creek. The boat ride up the river is swift and the water hides the turmoil within, which can only be spotted if a dolphin comes up. The banks of the river is covered by dense forest. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe, like, share and comment this videos with your friends.